Money.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match.
Money.
And Bayley and the Boss, the
Money.
Bank.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match.
Money.
Looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Staying on the same page at all times. One miscommunication could be the difference between victory and defeat.
Reversal! What a counter!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
What a reversal by Bayley. The top, tumbling down. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. What do they have planned here?
Oh, shotgun knee strike. My goodness.
goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so. My God, enough!
She's going for it!
And there's the save.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Still has some fight left.
Stop after stop after stop.
Off the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
She's able to get out of the way. Yanagi!
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Hurled away. God!
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
Scissors.
Placing them into the corner.
Diving splash in the corner.
Able to get out of the way. Up in.
Looking for the victory. Two.
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
She did her homework there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, there it is.
So ruthless.
Liv gets her back.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
I think they're gonna go for it.
Whoa! I love it.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine. Oh my goodness,
and there's the save. Competitor has such a deep arsenal. We're about to see more of it. Springboard head scissor.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Shocking knee strike.
Will the holler end this?
Comes in off the tag.
And she's given the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
Tapping the leg.
DDT.
Delivers the cross body. Tag made. Tag made. Cha-ching. Step up in Zaguri. She just turned it around.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, man. Here's a cover. Could be it. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
In comes Bailey.
A complete lack of respect from Bailey to the ding-dong across from her.
She's able to get the tag
by the skin of her teeth.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Drop toe.
Base first.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Has her opponent in a surfboard spin.
Oh, man.
That's gotta be it. Catches the kick. Oh, look at this.
This is just disrespectful.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
One time bomb! Is it enough? The cover! Almost had her! And a kick out stays in it. How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second, referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Drop kick all the way to the floor.
Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Two on one. Face breaker. Joe, stop.
Down in the basement with a drop kick.
What is she thinking here?
STO takedown.
Could end Bailey's night.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Hung out to dry. Morgan showcasing her strength.
Look at Liv go. So determined.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
That could be the table turner Bailey desperately needed.
Here's the tag. Here comes the attack.
What are they gonna do?
Bam! Wow, what height on that back body drop.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. What energy in this arena tonight?
I'm getting goosebumps.
The wheels are turning.
Bailey to Bailey. Bailey putting it all on the line.
Canadian Rock DDT
lives in a terrible predicament.
Two.